Sarah and Mark's love story. Sarah and Mark live in a small town. They both had dreams of attending college and pursuing their passions. Little did they know that their paths would cross and their lives would change forever. Sarah was a bright and ambitious young woman. She had a passion for literature and dreamed of becoming a writer someday. Mark, on the other hand, loved science and wanted to become a successful engineer. Both of them enrolled in the same college and soon found themselves in the same class. In their freshman year, Sarah and Mark didn't interact much. They were focused on settling into college life and adjusting to their new surroundings. However, fate had other plans. One day, they happened to be paired up for a group project. They exchanged hesitant smiles and began working together. As they spent more time together, Sarah and Mark shared interests and a genuine connection. They would spend hours discussing their favorite books, exploring the campus, and supporting each other's aspirations. Slowly but surely, that friendship developed something more. Their love story was like a gentle melody that played softly in the background. They attended college parties, went on long walks, and shared meals at the campus cafeteria. They were each other's confidants, always provide support during challenging times. Sarah and Mark's love grew stronger with each passing day. They motivated and inspired each other to chase their dreams. Sarah's writing flourished and Mark's engineering skills increased to new heights. Together, they became a power couple, conquering both their academic and personal attempt. At the end of their college journey, Sarah and Mark faced the uncertainty of what lay beyond, but their love remained steady. They made plans for the future and could overcome challenges together. After graduation, Sarah and Mark embarked on a new chapter of their lives. Sarah landed a job at a prestigious publishing company, while Mark secured a position at a renowned engineering firm. They moved into an apartment and built a life filled with love, laughter, and shared dreams. They faced life's ups and downs and grew as a team. Their love story, which began in the halls of their college, had blossomed into a lifelong partnership. They know the power of connection and the beauty of finding love in unexpected places. Sarah and Mark's love story serves as a reminder that sometimes the greatest love is born out of friendship and shared passions. It teaches us that love can grow when two souls find comfort in each other's dreams and embark on a journey of love and support. Quiz time. Choose the correct answer. 1. Sarah and Mark live in A. a castle, B. a small town, C. the forest. B. a small town. 2. They both had dreams of and pursuing their passions. A. being rich, B. living abroad, C. attending college. C. Attending college. 3. Sarah had a passion for and dreamed of becoming a someday. A. Literature writer. B. Math architect. C. English teacher. A. Literature writer. 4. Mark, on the other hand, loved and wanted to become a successful A. Literature writer. B. Science engineer. C. Spanish teacher. B. Science engineer. 5. In their freshman year, Sarah and Mark didn't A. go to parties. B. work much. C. interact much. C. interact much. 6. Slowly but surely, their friendship developed A. something more. B. one's talents. C. new faith. A. something more. 7. The love story was like a that played softly in the background. A. hard melody. B. gentle melody. C. song. B. gentle melody. 8. Sarah and Mark's love, with each passing day, A. grew stronger. B. decreased. C. finished. A. grew stronger. 9. Sarah and Mark together became a power couple, conquering both their and personal attempt. A. kids. B. expensive house. C. academic. C. academic. 10. Sarah and Mark know the power of and the beauty of finding in unexpected places. A. wealth, money. B. connection, love. C. wealth, gold. B. connection, love.